up, guys. Gonna be playing Jarvan top, I guess, against Riven. Yeah, Jarvan. Okay, let me rearrange these real quick. I got that away. Whoops. Yeah, I'm just gonna go with this. Really, I feel like Riven's still gonna be able to do a lot of damage to me. Well, it's fine. Alright. I'm trying new build path too, by the way. So, might do pretty bad. Check something real quick. Okay. They're getting somewhat invaded, I guess. And I hope the background music isn't too loud. I feel like I can beat this Riven. I played Jarvan in a while though. Fanatic Jarvan though. Really good skin. Damn. Alright, let's do this. So my mouse is... My mouse is pretty new still. Oh, sweet. 111 damage is pretty good. Yeah, that's all I gotta do is kinda just harass her. I got one health pot off on her already. Just three, but I have five. I have the feeling she got W at level 2. Oh my god, that was really bad. I missed the CEO. Alright. Oh wow, she got really good damage off on that. That was a really good trade. Then again, I really shouldn't be pushing the lane too hard. Well, I could still beat this Riven. She has one health pot and I have three. So I'm definitely gonna win this, for sure, most likely. I really don't wanna push, I kinda just wanna let her push the lane to me, cause there's more of a chance of me getting the kill. But I also don't wanna miss any farm at the same time like that. She's gonna go in right there. Okay. I got some extra few auto attacks in though now. It's good. Alright, let's see. Probably dead. No. Oh wow. Yeah, I guess I miscalculated. Alright, well played, Riven. Probably should have ignited her after a shield. Alright. See this, alright. What is this? Shen's coming top now? Oh, and she TP? That wasn't really well thought out, to be honest. Alright, I still have two health pots. There's extra damage, though. Yeah, SC boom. That's the reason I like Jarvan. Oh, he would have missed either way. That's how we get out of that. I probably could have killed her though if I would have saved Ignite. It's okay. It's what I get. It's my fault. Alright. Alright. I'll be right back. I won't be right back, but I'm gonna mute my mic. You know what I mean, guys. Come on. Yeah, that was my bad. I'm sorry, guys. Okay, yeah. I'm pretty sure if I save up a combo here, I can kill her, but I don't know, actually. When our knight's back up, I'll go in. Yeah. Oh, wow, that really sucked. My bad, guys. Alright, well. We're beating Ruin so far. That's good. Sorry for background noise. Sorry guys. I don't have my computer set up in a specific area. It's kind of just in my living room, so. But if you guys weren't able to hear this, good. If you guys are able to hear it, I'm sorry. I don't know. But we're beating this ribbon so far, and that's really good. And the Bonk's doing really good, actually, as well. Props to her against the Victor as well. That's really good. And that Victor's 0-5, and our Blanc is 6-0. That's really good. I don't think it's smart for this Riven to be fighting me. Yeah. Yeah, you gotta watch out for the flying stone as well. Alright. As long as we just farm her out, that's good. We're getting pretty good damage off on her. She's just waiting for the wave to push her, and then she goes all in on the wave. So if I can catch her out doing something wrong, that's a mistake. She's gonna pay for it. Yeah. She's really gonna pay for it soon. That's good. Yeah, I took down my shield there, but that's it. Riven's missing. She's just going, she's trying to bait it out. I need to get mana sometime soon because I'm running out of mana really fast. Or she's just conserving instead of trying to go all in on her. Just going in her every once in a while. Did that, but little did she know I was Jarvan. Yeah, if you guys don't know Jarvan, I'd recommend picking him up, to be honest. He's pretty good. In lane and in jungle. Especially if he gets fed. If he gets fed, he's a freaking monster. Oh my god. Kind of bait it. And just wait for enough mana for this. Is that gonna go away? Oh no, that was planned. See, nobody would have thought about that, but it was planned. I know the exact timer. I'm a Jarvan main. No, I'm not. So I'm gonna be uploading more, I guess. Oh, and also about like Minecraft vids, I guess I can upload those too. I have like a bunch of other games that I don't want to upload. Like, I think I'm gonna upload in CSGO, I don't know if you guys want to watch that. You guys just comment and tell me if you guys want that. So I was thinking like, CSGO, League, Minecraft if you guys actually still want that. And then a bunch of other games. I'll grab a Warden's Mail, and then I'll grab a Kindle gem. Go on and wait for it, though. I think I'm just gonna wait for it. It's not that far of a wait, and it'll help me a lot against Riven. Cause she's trying to go full AD, even though she keeps on losing traits. And has less farm than me. Still isn't good at all. She about one health up. How tanky I am and how much damage I do is gonna be really good against her. She does have lifesteal though. Alright. I got this. I don't know about Lee Sin going in on that. Yeah. Oh wow. I didn't actually think he would get that. Alright. This makes my lane easier, I guess. Thank you. I honestly didn't expect that damage from him, but I guess. Lee Sin, his Lee Sin. I honestly felt like Riven was gonna kill him there. I guess I just underestimate too much. Oh, and that's a dead tower. I hope. Yeah, that tower's gone. Oh, I didn't miss up on this last one. A little bit of BM in there, but you know, never throwing too little BM. That was good by him. He landed that Q very well. I'm probably not gonna upgrade my E anymore. Yeah, I upgraded a little too much there. Other than this though, because we get the attack speed bonus. And then I should be able to get out if I get ganked or anything. Then again, you never know. Yeah, this tower's gone. If I had mana, I'd probably be able to fight Caitlyn a lot. Yeah, I'm just gonna back here. I think they know I'm in here, but I'm not sure. No, I don't think they know. Oh yeah, fine, okay. Whew, okay. Just buy a cleaver. I'm gonna go for my Triforce now. I was kind of thinking the, it's called the Sapphire Crystal. Just because I need the mana. The Riven's missing. Oh well, she pulled off a really good flash. And she got a kill, and she got... Oh, well, this sub launcher is good. Yeah, this sub launcher is really good. Oh well. Yeah, my team's kind of just carrying me here. But then again, I think I still would have done well, because... I mean, I was kind of shrekking this Riven. I just had a lot of mana though, it's not good. Yeah, okay. Just push, and I think they might surrender. They surrendered, it's GG. Still GG either way to be honest, but... yeah, that's GG. Well, that was a really good game guys. If you guys haven't picked up Jarvan, I would recommend picking him up. And, see you guys next time, alright? Alright, bye.